And I'm not going to let parents come into schools and actually take books out and make their own decision. I don't think parents should be telling schools what they should teach. Let